you took out a full page ad in a major U.S. newspaper last year criticizing our support. What would you do differently?
I'd make our allies, forgetting about the enemies, the enemies you can't talk to so easily, I'd make our allies pay their fair share. We're a debtor nation. Something is going to happen over the next number of years with this country, because you can't keep going on losing $200 billion, and yet we let Japan come in and dump everything right into our markets. And it's not free trade. If you ever go to Japan right now and try to sell something, forget about it. Just forget about it. It's almost impossible. They don't have laws against it. They just make it impossible. They come over here, they sell their cars, their VCRs, they knock the hell out of our companies. And hey, I have tremendous respect for the Japanese people. I mean, you can respect somebody that's beating the hell out of you, but they are beating the hell out of this country. Kuwait, they live like kings. The poorest person in Kuwait, they live like kings. And yet they're not paying. We make it possible for them to sell the oil. Why aren't they paying us 25% of what they're making? It's a joke.
This sounds like political presidential talk. I know people have talked to you about whether or not you're going to run. Would you ever?
Probably not. But I do get tired of seeing the country run.
Why would you not?
I just don't think I really have the inclination to do it. I love what I'm doing. I really like it.
Also, it doesn't pay as well.
No, it doesn't. But, you know, I just probably wouldn't do it. I probably wouldn't, but I do get tired of seeing what's happening with this country. Because it got so bad, I would never want to rule it out totally, because I really am tired of seeing what's happening in this country, how we're really making other people live like kings and we're not.
What do you think of this year's presidential race, the way it's shaping up?
Well, it's going to be very interesting. I think that probably George Bush has an advantage in terms of the election. I think that probably people would say that he's got like that little edge in terms of the incumbency, et cetera, et cetera. But I think Jesse Jackson's done himself very proud. I think Michael Dukakis has done a hell of a job. And George Bush has done a hell of a job. You know, they all went in there sort of as semi-underdogs, including George Bush, and they've all come out. I think people that are around all three of those candidates can be very proud of the jobs they've done.
You've said, though, that if you did run for president, you believe you'd win.
Well, I don't know. I think I'd win. I tell you what, I wouldn't go in to lose. I've never gone in to lose in my life. And if I did decide to do it, I think I'd be inclined. I would say that I would have a hell of a chance of winning, because I think people, I don't know how your audience is, but I think people are tired of seeing the United States ripped off. I can't promise you everything, but I can tell you one thing. This country would make one hell of a lot of money from those people that for 25 years have taken advantage. It wouldn't be the way it's been, believe me.